Well, I developed a personal protocol, and that was to investigate the crime from a prosecutor's perspective, not a police officer's. A policeman's perspective doesn't necessarily rise to the level of being able to prove the case beyond a reasonable doubt. As a prosecutor, the prosecutor is trying to prosecute that case and remove any doubt. So for me, I wanted to remove any doubt that the person that was investigating did indeed do those things to that child.